I would like to express my simple devotion to Saint Joseph. He is like my father, so gentle and loving, caring and understanding. I love him so much. I learned something about him from Holy Family. He is the father of Jesus and husband of Mary. He was very faithful and trustworthy, a dedicated and committed father and protector of his family. A singular gift from heaven was given to Saint Joseph in order to take up the responsibility of safeguarding the Son of God. He protected Jesus from his enemies. He was a sincere worker, modern of all workers. It is true that we do not find Saint Joseph who had lived the life of a modern worker. He was very simple and ordinary man. He taught Jesus from his life when he was a child. We call Joseph the patron of workers. We mean to say that he worked with the spirit of Jesus, and God wills the man to work. Saint Joseph cooperated with the mystery of the incarnation of the Son. He submitted his whole life for the service of God. He spoke no words, but his life speaks much. I conclude my few words with gratitude and love towards Saint Joseph, and pray to my beloved saint to teach us all to do a little work with dedication and commitment. Thank you.